majority of premature deaths due to non-communicable diseases are happening in low and middle income countries. So investing will decrease global inequities and save lives.